I've been asked by many of you to update my skin regimen, and I feel like I've finally gotten it perfect after recently turning 30 years old. I think I know exactly what my skin needs are, and I think I've done a pretty good job of maintaining youthful looking skin. So I'm going to share some tips. A few months ago, Bonaclara sent me their skin products, and I am very impressed. They have age-specific skincare for ages 20s through 50s and beyond. And the products are all natural. The five-piece set includes a cleanser, a scrub, a nighttime hydration cream, a correcting serum, SPF 30 sunblock. Bonaclara also offers you the chance to be a brand rep. For the price of $199, you are given a starter kit that's over $240 worth of product. This includes 20 sample size products for you to share, training and marketing tools, your own website for sales, and also a virtual back office because Bonaclara handles all your shipping and handling for you. So let me show you my skin regimen while using the product. I'm going to use my Clarisonic today, but you don't need to use a Clarisonic. Get yourself a brush from the dollar store, from Walmart, doesn't matter, or you can use your fingers. Put a little bit of the cleanser on your brush or on your hands. Make sure that your face is damp, and also make sure that the brush or your fingers are damp. Rub in a circular upward motion on your face. Be careful with the gentle areas. You don't want to cause wrinkles in your face by pulling downward on the face. When you rinse, rinse upward. Rinsing down can cause wrinkles and sagging. Pat dry well with a freshly cleaned towel. I prefer patting dry with my paper towels because they're more sterile and clean, making it harder to transfer bacteria. But rub gently so you don't cause abrasions. Next, I'm gonna mimic doing a scrub. You do a scrub about 2 to 3 times weekly, rubbing in a circular motion, the same way you would wash your face, but you don't wanna pull down. Always rub upward. It stops premature sagging, and when you rub like this, your face just looks crazy. Now I'm using the moisturizing cream. You don't need very much. Go ahead and put just a little bit on and rub upward once again. This helps to guard against premature wrinkling and sagging skin. Now I'm gonna hydrate my lips using an EOS egg that I bought from Target. People always forget about their lips, but their skin too, and they need hydration. Here are my other quick tips for your best skin. First off, you want to keep an active lifestyle. Exercising, sweating, getting the pores open and letting them let out all of that gross stuff that we build up inside of our system. Be kind to yourself. Our body is replenished through water. It's not just about what you're putting on your face, it's what you're putting in your body. I usually keep a blender bottle around full of water. I try to get at least 3 of these per day. They hold about 23 ounces of water. It's gonna flush the bacteria, all of the bad stuff out of your body, and it's gonna keep your skin as clear as possible. Don't add anything to the water. Make sure it's pure, clean water. Some people say half your body weight. Some people say ever so many ounces. I just like to go by my own method and formula. I don't feel right unless I've had about 3 of these daily to flush my system out completely. Some things that you can use from the drugstore that might work and help you with your skin. Cetaphil as a cleanser. It's a pH balanced cleanser for very sensitive skin. So you can get it for oily, for normal skin, all of that. I also like to use the Equate apricot scrub. You're not scrubbing your face off. You're trying to make sure that you lightly allow the beads to exfoliate the skin. Scraping your skin is only going to make it raw and even more damaged, and sometimes cause more acne, open pores, and things of that sort that you don't want. And other blemishes and dark marks. And only 2 to 3 times weekly, rinsing well in order to keep the skin exfoliated nicely. If you go out at night and you don't feel like washing your face, these Neutrogena wipes are the business. They clean nearly everything off with one wipe. I really don't have a lot of troubles out of them. I like the Walmart brand, but I tend to have to use way more of those than I do the Neutrogena ones. They also make my skin feel moisturized after I use them and not stripped. Make sure at night that you're putting on some type of cream. Creams or serums have retinol in them. They're really good for making the skin supple, making it feel good, making it feel soft to the touch. Eat a healthy diet. What you put on the inside is what comes out on the outside. Check out some links below that I've placed for you all that give you some ideas on certain antioxidants, foods like salmon,
and other fish and omega-3s that give your skin a wonderful glow. Make sure that you get 7 or more hours of sleep per night. And I know this is hard for most of us, but it is the way to clear skin. That's the only way that the skin can renew and rejuvenate overnight. You don't want to get up on tired skin. Tired skin can cause blotchiness. It can cause dark circles around the eyes, wrinkles, and other things. Manage your stress and make sure that you keep low levels of stress at all times. Stress causes wrinkles. Keep your makeup brushes clean. Don't use brushes that are dirty or that someone else has been using without cleaning them. Finally, stick with your skin regimen. It took me till I was almost 30 years old to get a skin regimen down. Don't assume that everyone that has nice, smooth skin always has. Skin is genetic. Sometimes you get your skin from your mother and your father. You cannot avoid the problems that might come with that. However, you can work around them. You might have to try a couple things before you figure out what works the best. Below, you'll see a list of all the products that I've talked about today, including the Bona Clara, which I think you all should give a try. And I plan to do another part to this video, especially when spring hits, because my winter face regimen is different from my spring regimen. If you have any questions or comments, place them below. Until Thursday, beautiful brown baby doll, peace.
Come back for my Thursday video, my holiday hair tutorial. Music by Boogie Bell Geek.